In this video, I show you how to blur face in CapCut PC. Start by dragging your clip onto the timeline. Move the playhead to where you want the face blur to start, then split the clip by pressing Ctrl B. Now, move to where you want the effect to finish and split the clip again. Alternatively, you can trim the clip by dragging in the sides of the clip. Select the part you want to blur the face on, then head to the top and select Effects. Select the search box, then type Blur and press Enter. It's important to know that blurs aren't always destructive. That means with the help of AI or other applications, someone may be able to restore the image. Instead, you can use a mosaic effect, or ideally a solid color layer for added protection. Drag your chosen effect onto the clip. Go up to the Special Effects panel. Depending on the effect you're using, you may be able to increase or decrease the blur. Select Mask, then click the Add Mask button and choose Circle. Adjust the size and position of the blur so it covers the face. Edit the mask settings to your liking, then scroll down to the Track Mask options. Set Direction to Both, then click the Track button. Wait for the process to finish, then play the video and the face will be blurred. If there is a frame where the face isn't covered, then go to the Mask settings and create a position keyframe. Move the blur to cover the face, then continue. You now know how to blur a face in CapCut PC. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.